peace was the word, and it was peace that really this was about initially. People at peace and sleep in heavenly peace, schlaf in himmlischer Ruhe, had a powerful meaning.
We're from Pittman, New Jersey. It's just so exciting to be part of such a large group of people lifting their voices in song.
Music brings everybody together, and a simple song like that, and it just, if every day could be like that and you could live in that moment, the world would probably be a better place.
The power of music to connect us, to bring us together as a community, to enrich and enhance our lives. And it's things like this that make me very proud to be a part of it, proud to be at WRTI, and proud to be in Philadelphia. Yes, Philadelphia.
Wrong notes. I'm worried about you singing from your heart and enjoying the experience. So whatever that means for you tonight, please share that with us, because we're going to share it with you.
Thank you.
love you, Philadelphia. I love you so much. Thanks, everybody. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. Happy Kwanzaa. Happy New Year. Happy Festivus.